Some blueprints, some creed of the devil, inspired.
Happy Halloween. I was trying to think of some appropriate songs to play for Halloween, and in lieu of a costume, I didn't really. I wanted to go as Buckethead, but I didn't have time to run out to get a chicken bucket. But I heard there's a Buckethead here somewhere. We were in South America last year, and we played some gigs with, all right, Buckethead. You never called me back, man. We did some shows last year in South America with Guns N' Roses, and, actually just one, but, yeah, it was a big festival, so it was a lot of people. So that actually probably sounds a little more high profile than I was actually telling you. It wasn't much. But anyway, Oasis were on the gig too, and we came from home from the hotel to the hotel one night, and my bass player was walking over the elevators, and he saw the Oasis kids down at the bar, and they were. They were in a heated discussion about Buckethead and about whether he was a genius or if he was, I can't remember the, if he was bollocks or whatever the appropriate Rancunian phrase is. Pardon the expression, I think cunt, I think is what they were. What was it? And they started getting a fist fight and pushing each other out. Oh, it's a fucking thing. And then one of them, I think it was a singer, says, he's a block, he's a fucking genius. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna go home, fly home, I'm going straight to Kentucky Fried Chicken, I'm gonna get me the biggest motherfucking bucket I can find. Dump the bucket, the chicken out of the bucket, put the bucket on my head. Go home, take off my clothes, stand in front of the mirror, and play the guitar and mock that shit. And if my bird doesn't like it, she can fuck off. So I think he won the debate. I think Buckethead is a genius. This one's for you, Buckethead. Shiver on the stairs of belief.
Needs the old firing in my ears. Holding hands with a never a dream. In the parking lot, making a change. I put a nickel in, dig out a shame. And get higher in the world. I get higher in the world. Like it's higher in some time. Nothing is to me. Jealous minds walking around in their faces, jaded skin. They're scrambling in infinity rooms, and they're slaving for many harms. Thank you.
right, I've been I've been engulfed in the inner circle of the Flaming Lips for about 2 months. I've been inducted, indoctrinated into the secret rites of passage of these Oklahoman rogues. I know about those fuzzy animal costumes. And when they don't like the way I play, they lock me up in one and throw me in a trunk. They're very strict with their animals. No, we've been having a really nice time out on the road playing together and raising game. First band I've ever seen with a 6-foot goldfish on stage, I have to say.
Actually, they are not talking to us.
All right, this is, they spent the last 2 months learning about 24 of my songs, at least. So, I've taken it upon myself to learn more of theirs.
Autumn de Wilde, with the golden days begin. The window down, feel the moonlight on your skin. The desert. The window of the world.
Mickey Wayne. Stephen Wayne, Cliff Michael Gray. Thank you. That sounds like
some announcer's voice or something. You're extra buddy tonight, my friend. You went Harry Carey?
No, Carey, like, you know,
Carey. Oh, Carey. Harry Carey. Okay. I feel a little bit lacking, but I think I'll make up for it later in the show. I like it. Thank you. It's good, right? We should have had a contest. Yeah. See, that's the thing on this tour. It's like Halloween every night.
Christmas
with these boys.
Every night. Yeah.
Halloween and Christmas. With an Easter bunny.
Thank you.
robot wasn't really, that wasn't really happening.
I love the robot games. Don't you think they love the robot games?
Thank you.
Thank you. Oasis. It was a monkey. You tend to my ways. I'm on the cup and tender with a plastic eyeball. Sprinkling the vegetables. Dark new store. The beefcake main house. In the headlights and putting in the intro. Shot a car from it. User in the quick control. Babies in the window with the final material. A couple of couches. Sleep on the lobster. I don't know what I'm gonna spend on my shirt. Don't believe that the limit to breathe. You get a part of my vision and a magnet on your sleeve. Your face is a race in the dark. Saving all your fruits and the burning down the trailer park.
Make some ghostly sound for us.
Life goes when you're done. Faces turn. Babe, it's your time now. This change we could spend. Down.
Thank you.
Take and grab it.
driving at the rocking Oasis, stealing kisses from the lovers.